On polling day, it's important, of course, that all Australians make informed decisions. SBS's language services have been helping make the election more accessible for those from multicultural communities. They've been hosting a series of community events to connect voters with candidates and ask politicians about their policies, priorities and values. SBS News spoke to several people at this election exchange in Sydney's north today about what will decide their vote.
Everyone's having a hard time after COVID getting back on their feet, and I think that's what we need most help with.
I'm thinking mostly about climate change, I guess. Yeah, and economic management.
Well, the housing for the young generation is a big, big concern.
SBS is live streaming the leaders' debate in Arabic and Mandarin. It's also teamed up with the Australian Electoral Commission to produce a series of videos subtitled in over 40 languages explaining the voting process.